Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast in your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. I've had a lot of clouds around early this morning, along with some breaks of sunshine, but you can see this weak disturbance that continues to move through should provide a little bit more in the way of sunshine through the afternoon. Disturbance will have the most energy up in the North Country, so there could be just a pop-up thunder shower later on this afternoon up in the North Country. Otherwise, that disturbance rides to our east later tonight. And a drier forecast for us tomorrow, any fog or low clouds early giving way to sunshine. And what should be a warmer day than even what we have out there today? 80 statewide, near 80 up in the North Country, to as high as 87 or 88 in a few southern spots. Now, more fog and low clouds will form late Friday night, early Saturday, but that should burn off early and could provide at least a few hours of sunshine either side of midday. But by later in the afternoon, some showers are going to attempt to form, and a front will be moving in from the west with some locally heavy rain. Exactly when that arrives and moves through with several hours of heavier rainfall is still a bit of a question mark, as we have Hurricane Leslie, which by then will be located near Bermuda, trying to hold this back a little bit. So the timing of it is still a little bit tough to really figure out, especially with all the outdoor plans going on. But I think a good portion of the first two-thirds of the day Saturday should be on the dry side. And I think after any kind of rain chances very early Sunday morning, I think that pushes away during the afternoon, with clearing actually occurring behind it and fall-like temperatures thereafter. As I mentioned with Leslie, it is expected to be near Bermuda sometime later on Saturday afternoon. So again, trying to hold back this front, but most of the projections now is it has slowed down here, has it traveling a little bit further east, which would mean lower high surf and a lower risk of riptides over the weekend at the coastline. So some sunshine out there in a warmer afternoon, a few thunder showers a possibility farther north after 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon through about 7 or 8 o'clock this evening. Then a warmer day tomorrow, and probably the warmest day of the entire stretch, 80 to 88 from north to south, gradually cooling off and fall-like starting on Monday.